was there, that copy shop, that I realized it. Years of my life spent talking, rushing, going. Yet, here I am, still longing for more. I had to get out of there. So many tall buildings, so little to live for. Bright lights, dark motives, stories worth so little. I was tired of living among those who didn't live, who didn't want to know how to live. I didn't know where I was headed, just that I needed to escape the rush of this world I had been trapped in. My body told me, my heart told me, my soul told me. I arrived on a Thursday morning.
Who are you? Clément. Why are you here? I don't know.
My mother, she told me a story about this frog once. This little frog who lived at the bottom of a well somewhere in the middle of nowhere. This frog was so happy, he didn't know anything else. But one day this frog gets a little curious, decides to go out of this well for the first time. He sees things that he's never seen before. He sees trees, and mountains, grass. But then he sees this huge pond. It's It's been there all along. This fresh breeze flushes him. And he realizes right there, he could go back inside this well. He knew too much.
Where are you now?
I think I'm at my pond.
I too once wore a suit and walked with a briefcase. I walked on sidewalks, saw bright lights. I was careful not to make too much noise. Sometimes I make too much noise. All their smiles would crush me.
That's the well.
Then I came out here. I work all day in the blistering sun. But there's fulfillment. My soul is fulfilled. You ride horses?